welcome to our Christmas banquet. We are very glad that you are a part of our church family. Ah, yes. Are you enjoying your food? It smells very good. Ah, Christmas. It is a wonderful time of year. It is about things like peace on earth and goodwill to men and joy to the world and lots of great things like that. But one of my favorite things about Christmas is surprises. Do you like surprises? I love surprises. I love them. Yes, they are very nice. So what we are going to do today is we are going to spread some Christmas cheer by giving some people some surprises. Yes, that sounds like a great idea. Let's go spread some Christmas cheer. Silent night, holy. Merry Christmas!
Hello.
Yeah, hello,
nice.
Effie. Hello, Effie. How are you?
You're not very nice to frighten me like that.
We're just spreading Christmas cheer. Christmas is about surprises. And we're just spreading Christmas cheer. Can I kiss you on the cheek? Ah, oh, thank you, Effie. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Okay, good. I was worried I was going to be going to your funeral. Good times. Yes, I think that really got Effie into the Christmas spirit. Yes, I'm an ambassador of goodwill. Yes, I am. So Christmas is about surprises, but it is also about love. Yes, we spend time with loved ones, which makes me wonder, what is love? Maybe Maxine can tell us. This is Maxine! Hello, Maxine! I love you, Maxine!
Is there a purpose to this?
Oh, yes! I am on a mission!
A mission to do what?
I need to find out what love is. Maxine?
Yeah?
Who is your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend.
No?
No.
Are you married?
Oh, yes, I'm married.
Oh! What is your husband's name?
My husband's name is Ed.
Ah, do you love Ed?
Oh, yes, I love him very much, of course.
Ah, so what... How do you love Ed?
I love him...
Do you get a gushy feeling inside?
Oh, yes, every day.
Oh, Ed must be a very handsome man.
Oh, he is very handsome. Very handsome.
Oh. So is that why you love him?
Yes.
Because he's good looking?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Even though he has gray hair, he's still good looking.
Ah. So Ed is an old man.
No, not.
But you love him anyway.
He's 42, if you consider
like
that.
Like I said, Ed is an old man. I'll be sure to tell him that you love him.
Okay, you do that.
Even though he's an old man.
Yes. I will love him anyway.
There you have it. I spread some Christmas cheer by giving people a surprise, and I found out what love is. So thank you for letting me hang out with you at your Christmas banquet. I usually spend my time with the children, but I'm really excited that I get to be here and taking part in the Christmas banquet. Especially since I don't have my membership form filled out. slight oversight. I will see you later, and Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year, and I love all of you. Have a great evening.